don't like it, no denying that. Faster the flash, get back, you're gonna get whiplash if you don't get out the way, cause you know I'm hot off the track. You know we standing out from the rest of the crowd. Make the whole region look twice, cause we shaking the ground. We rolling with big highs, so y'all better get me. I'm telling you there's no hip-hop without these femcs. Oh. We got nothing to lose, and if you lurking and bugging, then we got nothing to prove. So you better mind your own business, cause we don't jump on the wave. And we making our own statements, we just changing the game. It's little G and Fresh, better remember the name. I do this every day, and that's forever I say.
خد الهنت لو وقعت معانا مستحيل هتشب لاجل الرزق. جنتل مان او جنتل وومان ما تفرقش. علي البيز ووطي صوتك مش هنسمع ما تقفش. مش من طبنا ولا اصولنا تيجي تشوفنا ما نعملش. ونبقي سلطة بتعاملنا زي ما قال الكتاب الحق.
Whatever it is you're doing, it's working. Just wait until the scene gets a load of what this crew will be pulling up with. Your driving is revealing my genius.
Your genius.
I know it's not all me, but also, it kinda is. Keep it up, Speedy.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
Thank you.
driving like you stole it. I like your style. Yeah.
Rydell's rides. Need a lift?
Hey, it's Osicia. You in the area?
You need picking up?
Yeah, fast.
Drop me a pin.
Hey, it's me.
I can hear that, Rydell.
I just want to tell you that I'm really proud of you.
Aw, shucks, boss. Here, make me blush.
Seriously, kid. When we beat the people that did this to us, we'll know we did it the right way.
Thank you. That means a lot.
Just thought you should hear that from me. Catch you tomorrow.
Like 1-5 in one studio apartment? That is a lot of litter. Y'all, this is crazy. But anyway, what's good, Lakeshore? We need to talk about Stevenson's latest obsession, street racing. Seeing as she was caught doing 45 in a school zone, she really is in no position to judge. Maybe it's time for Lakeshore PD to take a look at the corrupt criminals running these streets, not the ones driving fast on them. I mean, even though she was driving. Y'all know what I mean, people, okay? Enough with the comments.
45 in a school zone? The mayor's a hypocrite.
Thanks. Those cops aren't playing.
Always happy to help out another racer.
That's pretty noble.
So where can I drop you?
Safe house.
You got it. So what'd they pull you over for?
Not so much pull over, more show these guys what you're made of.
Nail this knucklehead!
We got some air at least.
Interceptor here, dispatch. Purpose gone! Crap!
Finally. So?
You got it. So what'd they pull you over for?
Not so much pulled over, more trading paint, screeching tires. Oh, and cussing that would make my abuela blush.
Ooh. So you're on the run.
Yeah, you're harboring a fugitive. So you better have a good lawyer, boy.
They'll never take me alive.
With you till the end, Sundance. Are you okay? You're staring at me, like crazy eyes.
I know you.
Sure. Justicia. Great to meet you. Do you hit your head back there?
I follow you on Insta. Punk Funk Diva. I love your feet.
Appreciate it. I am just trying to voice my true self, you know? Because it took me a long time to find it.
Yeah, I see that. The moments you capture in Lakeshore, it's raw, joyful, human.
Having to present as male in my community, that anxiety, it took everything I had just to leave the house. So now, I am living my life, following my passions, and helping others show theirs.
We're here. Gotta say, kinda stoked. A celebrity in my ride.
Hey, Sundance, you did me a solid, so compadre till the end, right? Loyalty breeds loyalty.
Sometimes.
You're different. Straight up. I like that.
Thanks?
It's a compliment. Hey, drop by anytime. Mi casa es tu casa.
Serious.
Dispatch, we're on the tails of those suspects.
Don't get too up yourself. What if we forget about this bet?
Patrol is leading this pursuit.
That cash is mine. Not anything you haven't done.
Trying to get my attention.
cash is mine.
Interceptors begun the chase.
I did not see you there.
Why do they keep slamming into each other?
Hey, you are good.
I'm not gonna lose this punk. Suspect's car is a total wreck, dispatch. Keep hitting each other, dispatch. It's a joke.
You think you're good, huh?
Not bad.
WD is on the scene.
I'm afraid we can't carry on.
You better get used to this. About time. Now we have a race on.
We're here to take this fool down, Control.
You can overtake.
Can we rest here?
These punks can't drive worth a damn.
It's just a little nudge.
What a bunch of idiots.
Later, mate.
Dispatch, Patrol is here and leading this chase.
I'm not worried. Yet.
Thank you.
So, what's the deal with Yaz's ride? I get it's fast, but the kid's new ride is pretty impressive.
My car has a lot of history. I tried to fix it with my old man, but after he passed, it just started collecting dust.
Just didn't have the heart, right?
Yeah. So Yaz hadn't even been here 2 months, and she was all, boss, that junker out back. You fixing it up? And I just dodged the question. Too hard to deal. But 2 weeks later, I found these plans, drawings, and notes of everything she wanted to do. Restoring it. No, more than that. Rebuilding it. Car looked like...
like something your pops would love?
So I told them that if they fixed her up, it was theirs. They became best friends that summer working on that car.
Aw, sounds like an after-school special.
I know it's pretty corny, but I get why the kid wants it back. Cause I kinda do too.
Beat.
I got a high-stakes event for you. It's a big buy-in, but a bigger reward. Remember, though, big rewards come with big risks.
It's Shimizu.
Hey, how's it going?
Saw you at the takeover last night. I think you could use some practice.
Wow, straight to the point.
Rydell's proteges always need to practice, and the garage has a reputation to maintain.
I ain't about to let the garage's reputation down.
Good. I've had a heads up on where the next takeover is tonight. Why don't you go get the jump start?
Thanks, Shimizu.
More than one ride. The grand is the big leagues. Four races, four cars. So, no harm collecting now.
Looks like we got ourselves a racer here.
Eyes on a racer here.
Grabbing some killer dumplings, then eating them back at his place.
Thank you. It's time for this city to look towards a brighter future. A future where children can walk down the street at night, where your mom doesn't have to be home before sundown, where the darkness of night doesn't scare your elderly neighbors. Holden Parker III wants more street lamps so we can see how bright this city can be.
I am Holden Parker III, and let me use your dollars for a brighter future for Lakeshore, because life is difficult, but money makes it a whole lot easier. Donate to my campaign now.
What is this guy talking about? That ain't the Lakeshore I know.
Calling all units. Think we got a visual on a 2440.
Got eyes on that driver.
I'm gonna lose to you! Let's give the lake's finest a show!
Going after the perps!
That I pass you. what you got.
Nice driving.
From.
Engaging the suspect.
On the scene and ready to help rid the streets of this punk.
You'll be first or last. I pass you.
You grew up in Cyril Heights?
Mom died young, dad raised me.
Same.
I pretty much grew up in the garage, you know?
Yeah, nightclubs for me. You never got tired of this place?
I wouldn't say never. This garage is family, though. If we keep putting in the work, I really do believe it will come back stronger than ever.
Oh, you know what? I've got somewhere else I need to be.